Hypokalemia is a medical condition that occurs when the level of potassium in the blood is abnormally low, typically defined as less than 3.5 millicolent per liter. The pathophysiology of hypokalemia involves a disruption in the balance of potassium ions in the body. Potassium is an essential electrolyte that plays a vital role in several physiological processes, including nerve function, muscle contraction, and the regulation of heart rhythm. The majority of potassium in the body is found inside cells, with only a small amount circulating in the blood. The balance of potassium is tightly regulated by several hormones, including insulin, aldosterone, and catecholamines.
The pathophysiology of hypokalemia can be due to a variety of factors that alter the balance of potassium in the body, including increased loss of potassium through the urine, sweat, or gastrointestinal tract. This can occur as a result of several conditions such as chronic diarrhea, vomiting, or the use of certain medications like diuretics that promote the excretion of potassium from the body. Insufficient intake of potassium through the diet. Inadequate consumption of potassium-rich foods, such as bananas, tomatoes, and leafy greens, can also contribute to hypokalemia. Redistribution of potassium from the extracellular fluid to the intracellular fluid. This can occur in several conditions like metabolic alkalosis or insulin administration. This causes a shift of potassium from the bloodstream into the cells, which results in a reduction in the extracellular concentration of potassium. Symptoms of hypokalemia may include muscle weakness, cramping, and fatigue, as well as cardiac arrhythmias, respiratory failure, and renal dysfunction in severe cases.